Definitely worth it. Yeah, you could say it's pricey for one speaker, but what you can do with it, you can add a bridge to it, so you can add multiple speakers. So you could add a subwoofer onto it as well. The sub is an absolute beast, but then you can add other things to it. So you can connect two of these with two type of music. Go to another room that has different music, and go to another room that has different music. Or you can just set it all up as a home theater system, and it'd be an absolute beast. And obviously that in the background there, you can get a soundbar like that. Obviously it's not LG, but yeah, understand what I mean. But it's an absolute beast. Let's turn it up. I do appreciate it, and obviously I will see you next time. This is Clay the UK, and I'm out. I don't like it, no, I love it.